Here we are with CL versus DK. CL's team looks like something AIM used versus Kratos meta last week. Why is my Camtasia in the way? Go out the way. Computer's a bit lagging, I cannot close it at the moon, I'm sorry. This will go away in a few seconds. I think TDK brought like a Magnezone. Yeah, okay, now you guys can see it. Magnezone. Gotcha. We just close this Camtasia real quick to prevent some lag. CL switched out scouting for Scarf Lando. Okay, he's not Scarf Lando if he switches. So probably Z-move Lando, potential Scarf Garchomp. Gets in the Tangros on the Metagross. So looking at TK's team, he's kind of weak to Metagross, so I assume this would be defensive helmet Tangros. And then like AV Magearna to check stuff. Okay, he has his own and a Magearna to check Coco and Ash Greninja. I mean Magearna and probably AV to check Ash Greninja mainly. Yeah, as predicted exactly, he's defensive. That meshed at nothing. I assume it's defensive, unless Metagross is just weak, it only does that much to AV Tangrowth. Let me just close this real quick. Okay, don't do this to me in my video, stop. If you... He hits the mesh, he didn't even miss anything there, and he goes for Sleep Powder. So he's like, Sleep Powder defensive with lefties. Oh, okay, lefties instead of him. I didn't see the lefties at the beginning. Even Meta stays asleep. So you kill just get up rocks here? Yeah, exactly. I don't know why I said double dance when this is the rock. Nah, rocks double dance is not a set. So it's probably rocks jump. What am I saying? Rocks jump. I mean Z-move jump. Or Z-move Magearna, but the way he like the way I analyzed it earlier, that would be like a Greninja check, so it's probably AV. See, I missed the Hierophant. I mean, this is really annoying. I hate when hex happens. But yeah, this has been asking me hexy, but I wish this wouldn't happen. I also wish I could invite people to call, but my computer is lagging at the moment. I cannot. I'm gonna restart it in a bit and like try to add people to call them when I finished rendering. Yeah, I will switch, so that pretty much confirms that it's AV Magearna. That did aid, so looking at CL's team, I assume this is AV Tangrowth. His Coco slash Greninja's check, like Ash Greninja check, brooding with Gang should still blow it away. So TDK might still be Z-move on this. He doesn't have to be, like, obviously not double dance, I assume, with rocks, but no, there's no space for double dance and rocks in the same set. But this could still be like Supersonic Sky Strike. I don't know why else he would bring it out. Unless he's bluffing. And he just wants to get U-turn and get momentum. Before U-turn got momentum. Not exactly sure about that. Goes Hard Coco. Predicting a Sky Strike or something? Okay, just goes for U-turn. Actually, yeah, I kinda get TDK's play. He just wanted probably... He doesn't have Sky Strike, I guess. He just wanted to U-turn it to... I don't know why that was considering Sky Strike. Just wanted to U-turn, and if the Tango stayed in, he still could have gone to Metagross. So he would have gotten like chip on the Tangos. And CL would have had to predict correctly to get damage off of Metagross. Like U-turn is just such a good move because he cannot double versus it, so I kinda get TK's play that he made there. I just didn't understand it in the beginning. CL brings out the AV Tang. Actually, I'm not sure if that is AV unless it's... Is it Spec Zone? Because they're saying Tang is busted, what? So they assume it's Spec Zone. I think so too, but I'm not sure. I blunder to Yugo Ninja here. So I wonder if this has Earthquake. He just goes for HP Ice. So he predicted TDK to go Landris on on a pretty good earthquake, but that didn't work out. And now he makes the play in the Metagross, okay. So now he would have gone Landers and tried to stunt on this boy. Yeah, he had a Heatran in the back, so I don't know why he let his Tangos take the second flash can. Actually no, I got the ult, play. Predicted that he get a switch out, predict the Heatran. So that was really nicely played by TK, I guess. If I'm CL, this Blumen turn, I assume, because it doesn't have lefties, and it could be Scarf, but he doesn't necessarily have to be Scarf. Wait, the Greninja showed Hyper Pump, was it Ash Ninja? It was Protein Ninja, okay. So, Brilliant Ninja doesn't really run Shuriken often, so it might be Scarf turn, then I'm not sure anymore. Go for Earthquake. Like, Earthquake was kind of obvious there. Like, if I was TDK, I might have gone for Ice Punch there between Landers, because Earthquake was so obvious, but it obviously worked out for him, so what can I say? Goes for Agility. Nice, okay, CL wakes up, gets a Hammer Arm off. But yeah, CL doesn't really win this match at this point. TDK has been getting the plays right so far. Mlana said, after batch analysis, Agility there was bad. Earthquake, Agility, Minion Mash, what else would you run? Mash kills, okay. I mean, if Steel goes Greninja, yeah. TDK can just go back into Magearna. So, I don't really see how CL can win this at all. He also has Hazards on his side of the field. And TDK doesn't have Hazards on his side. Yeah, he just makes the Seraph Magearna play. That Dark Pulse had absolutely nothing. I think like CL had to make a play there and like double or something. Double into what though? Like, CL already doesn't have the tools to break TDK's team, in my opinion, at this point, because he's like in the back foot, Grox on his side. And if he doubled, like, if he doubled into, let's say, Heatran or Landris, TDK pretty much has good checks for everything. Double and Heatran would have been still a good option, I think. But yeah, now he's just in the back. TDK actually doubled on him while knowing he wouldn't stay in. Made a double into Landers as a mid ground play. He could have just Volt Switch too. But then that was a double in case he ever tried to go into his own Landers, I guess. Wondering if TDK's HP icing here. Okay, he just goes for U-turn. Didn't think he would quake there. But yeah, CL finally gets a prayer right and he misses. Like, this is so annoying, dude. Like, dodge the pump, okay, now he hits. So at least that miss didn't matter. This is like 50-50 now. U-turn versus HPIs. CL goes into Lando. I think TDK might E-Quake this time. Yeah, he just E-Quakes this time. CL gets him on that one night. Like, I wanted this match to be close and intense, so I like that he gets it correctly because he was in the back. At least it's 5-5 now, even though like Rocks are still up on CL's side. This Lando didn't show any moves, so okay. It could be double lands. Okay, what? Why did he go to Coco there? Was he scouting for HPIs? I assume TDK Scarf Charm if he brings this out. Actually, no, this has to be Z-Move Chum. It doesn't have to be Z-Move Chum, but it would make sense. Because the AV, the Magirda's AV, right? Lefty's Mega. This is probably Hammered because it's rocks. So I already get TDK's Blade that he gets crit by HPIs. I guess he would have left HPIs with Guard Shop. Actually, that crit would have killed. Crit was a dying for him. So yeah, CL's getting kind of getting back into this game. With some nice damage on the Magina there. This Magina would have been really low if he hit the Hydro Pump earlier with Greninja. There's also Gen 3 game going on, but at a really low. Like, let me know if you want me to do Gen 3 games too, but not the biggest fan of Gen 3. I mean, CL's turn is pretty low now. TDK can go back to Metagross here. I feel like Metagross is like the overall all around best play. Okay, because Ladras. Because Ladras still has to predict between Earthquake and Earthquake versus U-turn versus HPI, whatever he has. Okay, he has Knock Off. Okay, that's a good mid ground play. I didn't think he have Knock Off. Until he's probably HPS on Tegros dead if he's not HPS on Ladras, because look at what. He's kind of weak to Zygarde, isn't he? I'm worried about stall, huh? Oh, it's Chat Shell turn, I just realized. That's why he said that. LOL. So this Hydro Pump is gonna like hurt if it hits. I hope this hits. Magina would get 2 KO'd. Landers would get blown away. Tangos would get. Would die. Is she? Yeah, things would die. It's the Phantom, it's not the AV. Yeah, he hits the pump, that's nice to see. I don't know if TDK should have sacked his Lion Rams. Could have sacked something like Tangos instead. He's just gonna click Furukan here, I assume, because he doesn't want CL going into land on a potential Volt Switch. I'm glad that this is like coming kind of close, going down kind of close, but I think TDK still has it. This Granite is a threat to him though, like. If he's not Scarf Charm, this Gwen is like a big threat. I don't even know if I don't know if he would run Ice Beam on this. Probably has to be Gang Shot for Feeny, and then he's either Spikes on the last move, or XD Sensory or something. So I don't think he would have Ice Beam, but he could still have it if he's worried about Zygarde. Ooh, he's HP Fire, but that doesn't kill. Ooh, he predicts him the Floricane. Oh, he just vaults. So, if TDK is not Scarf Charm and this is Ice Beam. If he's not Scarf or Sash and this is Ice Beam, like, CL would be put in a good position. But I really think this has, like, something to live a hit, like Sash or, Yachi, if it's not Scarf, that is. I think it's, Scarf is more likely. Sash or Yachi is not really that likely. But, like, he didn't have a Z-move on his team, so I thought it would be Z-move jump, but yeah. I'm liking this game so far. Hard Coco predicting Drainclaw? Hard Coco predicting Drainclaw, the god. Not bad, nice play. Because there was a Landorus in the back, so he breathed him not to Earthquake. P picks off the Magearna with... Okay, Magearna lifts HP Ice, but he can T-Bolt now. And I don't think TDK will go back in the chomp. I don't think TDK is that wild. Yeah, I don't know why he HP Ice there. He was playing it like it was Scarf Chomp. Like, he brought this in... predicting it to be Scarf Chomp, so... Well, I guess he doesn't have move on Greninja to Oko Chomp. Ooh, TDK is wild enough to go back. Damn. Watch CL stay unpredicting. Dragon Claw. Ooh, he goes for Rock Slide as a mid-ground play. In case he would have gotten a Landorus, he at least would have gotten some chip. Okay, so this is looking good for TDK again. I think TDK is 2-0 in SBL so far. Doubles into Landorus to get some regen, and he can just fire off an Earthquake here. I'm still wondering what the Z move would be. It's probably on the... Actually, it's Bloom Bloom on his team, yeah. I don't know why I'm wondering. But on TDK's team, I'm not sure at all. It's probably Z move on Chomp if it's not Scarf. Oh, he doesn't have a Z move, I don't know. If he Fire Slash Ice, did nothing to AV Tag. Like, CL is kind of weak to Zygarde, so... Oh, he goes Greninja, gets Giga Drain. Who Giga Drains there? Is TK at his head? I'm really confused. I guess he doesn't... He has HP Fire at HP Ice. He has HP Ice, so why did he not go for that? He doubled into Greninja, picked the better Growth, I assume, yeah. TDK just goes for Orbit, blows the Landorus away. Nah, I don't think ZL can win now. Okay, that Orbit didn't do much, but he does get confused. So he can pick the Zofia with the HP Ice, so it's gotta come that close, but the Metagross just would. But yeah, this was a nice game. So TDK is gonna be like 3-0 and CL is gonna be 1-2. Yeah, he has Ice Budge, so the tank was dice for sure. TK Ray Scarface and Andy or Kratos Mana. They are all 3-0 in SBL, I think. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Fortunately, no guests at this one. But Dockridge signing out. I'm gonna start this here so I can render faster. Thank you guys for watching. Show some support. Smash that like button if you want me to keep doing this. Dockridge signing out. Peace.